use the levelers to hold up the ends of the molding. Simply spin them to the proper height. Adjust the beam height by lining up the depth gauge with the vise posts. Loosen the lever assembly knobs and adjust the beam so the depth gauge lightly touches the vise post. Tighten the knobs, being sure not to over-tighten them. Slide the corner of the vise under the magnetic tip. Now, load the V-nail by aligning it around the magnetic tip. Be sure the beveled, sharp edge of the nail is facing down. Space the V-nail 1/4 inch from the inside or outside corner. Using the lever, press the V-nail down flush into the corner. To load the V-nails, insert the V-nails with the sharp edge up onto the retractable pins as shown. Decide whether to drive 1 or 2 V-nails. With some hardwoods, only 1 V-nail can be pressed at a time. Slide the V-nail blocks back under the vise until it stops. Finally, to insert the nails, lower the lever, placing the pressure foot onto the moldings. Then, press the lever down completely until the vise clamp bottoms onto the V-nail blocks. Making a quick, firm pull on the lever will drive the V-nails faster and more accurately. To remove the joined molding, raise the lever, press the vise down and hold in place by tightening the thumb screw, press the quick release button, and remove the joint.